What are the life insurance policies and other policies are permissible to Islam?
We ask the question that is life insurance or other policies, Mediclaim, etc., are they allowed in Islam and what is the ruling? As far as life insurance or Mediclaim, etc., per se life insurance is not haram, it's permitted. Because our beloved Prophet said, trust in God but tie a camel. But since today, most of the life insurance policy, they involve riba. They involve interest, therefore it becomes haram. But if the life insurance policy is based on Islamic guidelines, there are many life insurance policies in Pakistan, in Oman, in Dubai, which are based on Islamic Sharia, the money that you give. In a normal general life insurance, when the premium you give, they take your money and they keep it on interest. And if something goes wrong, they look after you from the interest money, which is haram. In the Islamic system, they take your money and they invest it in an Islamic business based on Islamic Sharia. So if anything goes wrong, you get sick, whatever the money they give you, it is from this halal income. So life insurance per se is not haram. Mediclaim per se is not haram. But if it deals with riba, which most of them deal with riba, it's haram. If it deals with Islamic system based on Sharia, it's perfectly allowed. Hope that answers the question.